Wodimaya, Wodimaya, Wodimaya. Everywhere, Wodimaya. Almost the whole YouTube, Wodimaya. What is so special about this Wodimaya? Everybody, Wodimaya. Everybody, Wodimaya. Hello, guys. Welcome to my channel. If you are new to this channel, you are highly welcome. Please consider subscribing and also check out my other videos. I have interesting videos for you guys, so check out my other videos. So guys, lately I've been checking around YouTube. Almost all the old videos, Wodimaya, Wodimaya, Wodimaya. So I decided to check who this Wodimaya is. After going through all his video, I see that this guy, man, this guy is too much. This guy, the way he's portraying African image to the world, in fact, the way he's portraying the image of Africa, he's a Ghanaian guy, but he's not just portraying only the image of Ghana, but the image of Africa in totality to the world. Portraying good image of African countries to the world at large. In fact, me, I have not seen anyone portraying the image of Africa to the world the way this man is doing it, the way this guy is doing it. In fact, this guy is just too much. Too much. After going through the videos, in fact, this guy is just too much. You know, portraying the image of Africa to the world at large, because let's be truthful. The image of Africa, in fact, we are seen as in fact, most people, most whites see Africa like there is nothing good that can come out of Africa. Most white people see us as, in fact, some of them even use us as slave. Some of, because a lot of Nigerians in diaspora, some of them are doing, you know, menial jobs. Some white people find it difficult to give, you know, a black man, an African man, a job that is a befitting job. Most whites, they see Africans as slave. I beg these people, nothing can come out from them. That is how most white people see we African. But here is a man, here is a Ghanaian, a man portraying to the world through his YouTube channel that we Africa, we are great, that we Africa, we have a lot of potential in us, that we Africa, we are good, that we African, that we are unstoppable, that we Africa, that something good can still come out of we Africa. Here is a Ghanaian YouTuber, here is a Ghanaian guy called Wodimaya. Wodimaya, please, I beg, if I do not pronounce your name well, I'm not a Ghanaian, but I think it's Wodimaya, called Wodimaya, through his YouTube channel. In fact, after checking through his video, I just subscribe. Kya, kya, kya. I just subscribe fast. Where is portraying the image of Africa to the world? Me, I've not seen a YouTuber. I've not seen any YouTuber portraying the image of, portraying the good image, the good qualities of Africa. Not just Ghanaian, not just Ghana where he's from, but the whole Africa in totality. I've not seen any YouTuber portraying the image of Africa to the world the way Wodimaya is doing it. The way Wodimaya is portraying the good image, good quality of Africa to the world at large. In fact, this guy is worth emulating. He has shown to the world that Africa, we are great. He has shown to the world at large that we Africa, that there is nothing we can, that we are unstoppable. He has shown to the world that we don't need to travel abroad before we can make it in Africa. He has shown to the world at large that we Africa, we have potentials in us. He has shown to the world that we Africa, we are unstoppable. He has shown to the world that we Africa, that there is something good in us. He has also shown to the world that we Africa, we have a lot of potential in us. He has shown and demonstrated to the world through his YouTube channel, through his YouTube video called Wodimaya. We African, we can achieve. We can achieve. We are unstoppable. We can achieve whatever we want to achieve in this world. Hey, man. I went through the video, through his channel, through the videos. In fact, I was inspired. I was inspired, especially when I was watching the video of the last video uploaded of a man from Gambia having an estate in Port Harcourt, Nigeria. When he was asking the man if he has traveled abroad for him to be able to, you know, make money to achieve this, the man said no, that he didn't. Imagine an African man, a Gambian. He didn't travel abroad. He got his potential here in Africa, developed the potential here in Africa, and invested here in Africa. This is an African man, not a white man, an African man doing exploits, owning one of the best estates in Port Harcourt, Nigeria. This is an African man, not a white man, an African man. In fact, he has shown to the world that we Africa, we have a lot of potentials. This guy is amazing. I want you guys to check him out. Check out his channel out, and you will see a lot of videos, a lot of things, the way he's bringing the image of Africa to the world at large. Because the most white people, they see us that nothing good can come out of Africa. But with Wodemaya, a YouTuber, Wodemaya, a YouTuber, he has been able to portray the good image of Africa to the world at large. This guy is worth emulating. In fact, he's worth emulating. I also watched a video of his when he traveled to Kano. And this guy is also a risk taker. Most Nigerian YouTubers, we hardly travel to a place like, the northern part of the country. But this Ghanaian guy take the risk, travel to Kano to show to the whole world good things are still happening, that people are still making money in the north. He's showing to the world and to Nigeria and to the world at large that things that you can still achieve whatever you want to achieve, even if you are in the north. I watched a video of a 23 or 24-year-old girl owning a large farm in Kano. A very large farm in Kano, owned by a 23-year-old African lady in Kano. I also watched a video of a woman who the mother gave 600,000 naira to buy a car. So she decided, the husband advised her not to buy a car, to invest that money, to use it and do business. In a year of, within some years of running that business, she make millions from that 600,000 naira, over 10 million. But now this woman, now she have a lot of cars, not just one, she have a lot of cars, not just a car, she has a lot of vehicles. Now this guy take the risk, go to Kano, where it will be the last place for some YouTubers to even travel to go and vlog. But this guy came from Ghana, travel down to Kano to show the whole world that even despite all what is going on in the northern part of this, explain about the northern part, but this guy still showed the whole world that something good is still coming out of the northern part of Nigeria, that something good is still there, that you can still make money while in the north, that you can see that you are unstoppable while in the north. In fact, I was inspired after watching all those videos, come to even one of the video of a man that left his own country, came to the north and owned a poultry in the north. In fact, his videos are just so inspiring. I would like you guys to go and check him out, Wodemaya. He has done so much. Another thing I like about this guy is his humility. He's so humble. After leaving Kano, he still come to Port Harcourt. After leaving Kano, he still come to Port Harcourt, meet with young and growing YouTubers. He still meets with them, still connects with them. I think he connected with a lot of young and growing YouTubers. His humility is top-notch. A guy with over 600,000 subscribers. There are some people that they have not even gotten up to. Some people have not even gotten up to 100,000. But to talk to somebody that have 1,000 subscribers or 2,000 or less than that, in fact, is a big problem for them. But this guy humbled himself, not even minding that he has more than 600,000 subscribers. Humbled himself. Meet with young and growing YouTubers in Port Harcourt, connect with them, share ideas and knowledge with them. Wondemaya, remember me, I beg, signal me if you come to Lagos. So, but this guy is just too much. His humility is top-notch. The way he humbled himself among YouTubers that don't even have up to 5,000. Some of them don't even have up to 5,000 subscribers. Some don't even have up to 3,000 subscribers, but he meets and connects with them in Port Harcourt, share his ideas, share his knowledge with them in Port Harcourt. Ah, God, Odemaya, Odemaya, you are worthy of emulation. You are truly, truly worthy of emulation. So, guys, I want you guys to check him out. He has done a lot representing the image of Africa to the world at large. He has done a lot to show to the world that we Africa, that we are not limited, that of ideas and potentials in us. He has shown to the world at large that we Africa, we can achieve. He has shown to the world that we Africa, we have potentials and we have great men and women in Africa. He has shown to the world at large that you don't even need to travel abroad before you make it, before you make money. He has shown to the world at large that even here in Africa, you can achieve whatever you want to achieve. You can make your money here. You can build houses here. You can have your company here. He has shown to the world at large that we Africa, we are unstoppable. If you are coming across my channel for the first time, please subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell, and also check out my other videos because I also have other interesting videos. Thank you for watching, and please share this video with your friends and family, and also check out Wodemaya out and also watch his video and subscribe to his channel. See you in my next video.